And if you'd like, I can sign it for you as well. And I found out this recently with the passing of David Bowie, that in the unlikely event that I get famous and I sign the CD for you and then I die, it's at its absolute most valuable the day after I'm dead. So invest. All right, this is my last song. This is a song about a girl back home in Australia who I hope falls down a well. take you very long. You drink and dance your heart out till all your tears are gone. And now you share my bed with boys who vanish at dawn. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm normally swamped with people asking me about the way that I play guitar, so I'm gonna give you all a free lesson. But in exchange for that, you're gonna have to come a little bit closer. Nobody looks stupid if you do it all at once. If you don't do it at all, I look stupid. That's perfect, thank you. Not too close, let's not go crazy. Alright. In my right foot, I got this stomp box kick drum thing that I built made out of a suitcase. And with my right hand, due to years and years of loneliness as a teenager, I've got terrific rhythm in my right hand. So that's my rhythm section. In my left foot, I'm controlling this delay pedal, which plays what I play, but after I've played it. Which means if I make a mistake, I make that mistake about 8 times. But we call it jazz. This finger's the bass player, because you only need one finger to play the bass. And then the other fingers play the melody. There, I'm just pushing really hard. And then lastly, I have the harmonics. The harmonics happen halfway down the length of the string. So if I push really lightly with this hand and really hard with that one, I get these sounds. As well as here, here, and here. I can do that with 2 hands like I just did. That's better. I swear that never happens. I can do that with 1 hand. Or I can do that with 1 finger. So now I'm gonna finish this piece. I'm gonna play as hard and fast as I can. You're gonna clap and give me all of your money, and I'm gonna feel really happy inside for 10 minutes. Alright, I've got CDs for sale. If you want one, come see me. I can sign it for you. When I'm dead, it'll be valuable. I think that's everything. Thank you for having me. My name's Jack Dawson. My details are in the case. Thank you very much. That's all the music I have for you and all of the time. Thank you for listening. Yeah, awesome. We did it.